Hi, I am unspecified in the form of a staff bot. And this is a short video about tomorrow's Nintendo Direct and 5 things I want to be in it. I will be rating each one on how likely I think it will be in there. The tiers are, very likely, likely, 50-50, unlikely, very likely. First of all, the reaction video will not release until way after the initial Direct because people will interrupt me. So I am turning off Twitter and Nintendo notifications and watching the Direct a few hours later when I won't be interrupted. As you might guess looking at my channel, I would like to see more on Bayonetta 3. But I honestly don't expect much. At best, there will be a release date, but I wouldn't put it past there being nothing at all. This is because Bayonetta probably gets sneaky, and they won't want their presentation to be rated higher than a 12. If they say anything, it will be the release date. I rate this as unlikely. Mario Kart 9 is my next choice. When the Switch released, they ported Mario Kart 8 and the DLC to make Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. There hasn't been a brand new Mario Kart game since 2014. Usually, new Mario Kart is brought to a new console a year or two in. But we got a port instead and haven't heard anything since. A new Mario Kart would be nice, and I think it is bound to happen eventually. I rate this a 50-50. Now for the games nobody else cares about. Pikmin 4 has supposedly been very close to completion since 2015. Then Hey Pikmin came out and it was incredibly shit. Speculation was that Pikmin 4 was still in development and the Hey Pikmin wasn't Pikmin 4. I thought this for a while, but then I realized that's probably wishful thinking. They then released Pikmin 3 Deluxe as a port and it was about as good as the original. It also didn't do amazingly. I rate Pikmin 4 as very unlikely. Splatoon 3 was announced an exact year ago, and they had more news in the last Direct. They've been coming out with a lot more information since, and with how much they've been talking about it, there will probably be more on it in this Direct. I rate this a very likely. Now for the game that even less people care about. Mario and Rabbid Sparks of Hope. I liked the original to the point where I beat everything it had to offer and its DLC. I know that nobody else cares about it, but shut the fuck up. This is my video. Sparks of Hope was announced 7 months ago, with a release year set to 2022. I rate this as likely. And that's all of them. I don't want to spend more time doing this video, it's only a placeholder. I'll be releasing a reaction video of the Direct tomorrow and I will be posted a new full recording of the South Park DLC the day after. I apologize for the inactivity recently, that last Bayonetta 2 episode took a long time to edit and I then got exhausted and wanked a lot. Ciao my dudes.